Well, good morning, Nigeria, once again. If you recall, I did ask for a congratulatory message from you and for my party, the People's Democratic Party, a party of choice today in Nigeria. I had expected Ismail, who is also my friend, to congratulate me before he began speaking, but he didn't. However, the party is upbeat, and we are very happy with the defections because it signposts the fact that the President Muhammadu Buhari's administration has failed woefully, and Nigerians have become disenchanted with their government, and the representatives of Nigerians are demonstrating the anger and the disappointment of Nigerians with their government, and that is what led to the defection that we are witnessing. To try to subsume this defection under issues bordering on disagreement with governors will not hold the waters, because there are governors that are coming into our party. Don't they have a structure? So, to us in the People's Democratic Party, what happened on the floor of the Senate as well as the floor of the House of Representatives is a clear indication of the rejection of all progressives Congress and the President Muhammadu Buhari's administration by Nigerians.